careful on last year's budget. Guys, I tell you what, thank you, Neil, for saying that, because we don't want this to heat up. The process that was put in place, I think, is going to work great. Because if it's not what the community wants, then it needs to be voted down. But if it's what the community does want, then vote it up and let's go with it. Any other questions?
I have just a comment. Is there some way that we could have more information sooner and have a little more transparency about what's going on, so we can actually see what's going on before you get something like this in the mail?
Sure.
I mean, it's going to require some work, but so that everyone can see the process and maybe the meeting minutes of the board meetings.
The one reason I think you haven't seen it, because the drawings are about half the size of this table, and I don't think we would ever try to mail that to you or anything. You're certainly welcome to look at them, and there's a book that goes with it too that pretty well details what's going on.
Ballots, you get one for every lot you have here, so take them and vote.
Do you write down the number of lots, or you
get... No, you get one ballot per lot. Okay. So you got...
You get a half a lot.
If you have a half a lot,